Just ask you to be with us tonight, Father, as we go through the things that we do. Father, we'll be with Brother Mike as he brings a little message. And Father, as we go through our meetings, Lord, just help us to do it in a good Christian way, Father. We thank you for Waylon. Lord, just be with him tonight, Father, as he brings our music. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Just going to go over a couple of announcements real quick. Next Sunday evening, 5 o'clock, we start this study on Psalm. Brother Mike said he can do it in 7 weeks. We're going to see. It's a lot of us taking wagers back here. But if you want a book, the books are down front here. $10 a piece. Just see the preacher. Got baby dedication coming up January the 30th. You have to let us know if you got a baby to be dedicated so that we can make plans for it. On March the 6th through the 9th, we'll start a revival. Start praying for that now. Let's be prepared for it. Be prepared for what God's going to do. He got a plan for us. We just need to stay focused and keep searching for His will. So we need to stay in prayer for it. Brother Waylon.
All right, let's stand together. I told y'all last week that I went back to the vault and got some of them oldies but goodies. Well, I did it again today. And Unclouded Day, do y'all remember that one? Good deal. Now, here we go.
Oh, they tell me of a home far beyond the skies. Tell me of a home far away. They tell me of a home where no storm cloud flies. Oh, they tell me of an unclouding day. Oh, the land of cloudless days. Oh, the land of an unclouded sky. Oh, they tell me of a home far beyond the skies. Oh, they tell me of an unclouded day. They tell me that He smiles on His children there, and His smile drives the sorrows all away. And they tell me that no tears ever come again in the lovely land of unclouded day. Oh, the land of cloudless days. Oh, the land of an unclouded sky. Oh, they tell me of a home.
All right, y'all have a seat. Usually on Sunday nights, we have a time of prayer. Is there anyone that needs us to be praying for them specifically?
I grabbed the wrong book, didn't I? I grabbed Lamentations. Thank you for sharing that with me. Google it. I ain't got time. I'm making a fool of myself standing here in front of everybody. Well, I thought it was in chapter 3, but it wasn't in Lamentations chapter 3. It's been one of them days, busy days. In everything, there's a season. Chapter 3 says of Ecclesiastes, a time for every purpose under heaven, time to be born, a time to die, time to plant, a time to pluck what is planted, a time to kill. It's called deer season. A time to heal. A time to break down. A time to build up. A time to weep. Have you ever had one of those? A time to laugh. I love those. A time to mourn. A time to dance. We're Baptists. We don't do that. A time to cast away stones. Time to gather stones. Time to embrace. A time to refrain from embracing. That's called COVID. There's a time to gain, and there's a time to lose. There's a time to to keep. There's time to throw away. Don't tell Wayne that there's a time to throw away. There's a time to tear, and there's a time to sow. Bottom of that verse 7 says, and there's a time to keep silent, and there's a time to speak. Time to love, time to hate, time of war, time of peace. But back to verse 7, sometimes there's a time to keep silent. That's tonight. That's tonight we're going to keep silent. And we're going to finish, we're going to have our business meeting tonight and go home a little early. How about that? Does that upset anybody? Y'all mind going home a little early tonight? Well, y'all know I don't usually do that, so you just consider it a great gift. A great gift to let you go home early. But there is. Yeah, I would. There is a time for all things. And I think Matt may have mentioned this morning that we're not going to do. We're kind of waiting to get kicked back off on this year. We're not going to have anything tomorrow night. But we are going to kick back off our prayer meeting the following Monday night. Get that started. Okay? Anything anybody'd like to share with us before we start? Anything else? Time to speak, it said. Somebody, it might be a time to speak, but for me, it's a time to be silent.